Oh, hey, welcome to another episode of Finding New. In this episode, I'm gonna take you and show you exactly how to get the right wood to start a fire. They said any wood works. That is right, but you gotta get the right type of wood. The wood that we'll be looking for today is a wild hibiscus. And here it is. This is one type of wild hibiscus. After I show you another type. Wild hibiscus, it's more we call them fau. In Hawaii, they call it hau. Also known as the rainbow flower. They said the flower changes color throughout the day. It's yellow in the morning. Can you zoom into the... Follow me! So here we are, we're about to go inside the hau bush or the wild hibiscus to look for the right type of wood. Yeah. So here's another type of wild hibiscus. Yeah. See, the one that you saw earlier was kind of colorful leaves. This one, all green leaves. Yeah. Also has the same type of flower. You don't want a very old branch, you want a young branch that when it's dry, it will be very soft. So here I got a nice fat piece of young branch. Yeah, also look for a straight one, yeah, not a crooked one, a straight young branch. Okay, so I'm gonna chop this down. Are you okay, cameraman? You, my mosquito attacking you over there. Come to you. So when you're out here in the jungle, you gotta wear protection. There's a lot of mosquitoes. So not only we're getting a nice wood, but we might getting some dengue fever and some coronavirus. Yeah, it's now afternoon. As you can see, the flowers started to turn color. Yeah, orange. Welcome back. We just got back from the jungle. Off. I'm gonna snap it like that. Did you hear that? Huh? Wow. And now I can use this as a mallet. After you peel them, you dry them out in the sun. Yeah. So we're gonna leave this over here for about maybe 2-3 days, and then we'll come back and check on them. Pink in the evening. purple. Later in the evening. And at nighttime, it will be black because it's dark.
Three days later.
I'm just gonna cut him in half and then cut it right where it's started to bend. See, nice and dry, very soft. And I'm gonna make some ngako. Ngako is the little stick that you wrap it with. So this is how you make the ngako. You shave off the inside of the wood. This is the outer part. The inside is too soft. Cut those edges off. So right here, I split the wood. I made one. You can also make another one over here. So out of one round piece of wood, you can make four ngako. Sometimes it's a fat one, you can make six. Just to utilize the whole wood. So you don't have to waste it.
Ready?
Sure.
Yeah.
So there you have it, guys. That's how you find the perfect wood to start a fire. Yeah. Get out there, out in the jungle, look for a wild hibiscus, find a nice straight and young branch, dry them out in the sun for a couple days, make your little piece right here from the same type of wood. You enjoy the video, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Chris Roots, Funny New.